class that you could take at UCSD or practically any American college, maybe even overseas college that trains you in optics. So this lab especially, we get really good hands-on skills in optics. And that's kind of like the emerging field, the lot of fun stuff you can do with optics, both material science-wise and industrial applicable. So this lab especially, we get this broad spectrum of analyzing materials and interfaces from all backgrounds in chemistry, physics, material science, and biology.
Okay, so for a Clariton experiment, so we need to replace this L sample stage to a new rotational sample stage. So we have rotated the sample here. So when the angle is changed, the Clariton frequency will be shifted. So that's the one modification we have for this one.
If we turn it on, it's gonna be like that.
Okay, I see.